Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Pikmin 4. On the last episode, I freaking beat the game, and now we gotta help Ochi, I think, but also there might be something else I might want to do first, so we'll see. Anyway, hold up, I just gotta turn that thing on, because I forgot. Okay. Not missing much anyway, other than a loading screen. Okay. So, I'ma go. So, I wonder how the side stories are accessed. But I guess I'll find that out soon. Don't know yet. Oh yeah, that's right. We gotta build up the ice Pikmin. Before we do literally anything else. With any other Pikmin type. The ice army will be built up and awesome, I guess. And besides, it'll make it a little more challenging for the other Pikmin types that I actually use a lot. Not that I don't use ice a lot, but they're like more occasional types. I don't know. Let's buy some stuff, I guess. Oh, right. This is the only stuff I can buy now. Sure. Oh, she needs it too. Even though it's not that useful. Oh, 5. I mean, as it is, Ochi kind of already instantly takes those out, so I don't know what the point of that is. I'll just do this to get it out of the way. I do use Mega Rush every so often. Let's talk to her since it concerns Ochi. Okay, never mind. What does he need? Oh, right. There's more leaflings out there, too. Oh, Olimar. Oh, yeah, you just talk to him. Moss is special technique.
Oh,
damn, no moss. What if we help moss though? Wow, you just started. Okay, you know what? I'm doing Olimar Shipwreck Tale. But first, okay, I don't know. Let me just look up something about this mill real quick. Oh, yeah. I heard that you need to do Olimar Shipwreck Tale to even get the freaking purple and white onion, so. I mean, I'd rather have that first. So, yeah, I'm gonna do that before I do anything else. I'm just wondering if I'll be able to beat it like the game wants me to, because I have 15 days, apparently, to do anything. That's not a lot of time. I'll use the Dandori skills I earned during the whole game to try my best. And the thing is, I don't know if Olimar even has a frickin', like... I don't know if there's, like, whatchamacallit. I forgot what I was saying, actually. This is Captain Olimar, the SS Dolphin. I am currently stranded on an unknown planet, trying to recover the ship parts that were lost during the crash. My spacesuit's life support system will only last about 15 more days, so I must repair the SS Dolphin and escape from this planet before it expires. Find the missing ship parts, I'll enlist the help of the Pikmin. Does he start with any? Well, yeah, he starts with, like, 10. Music's different. Well, the key to Dandori is gathering Pikmin, after all, so... He can't charge. Is that what you're telling me? Okay, well, I guess that's accurate to Pikmin 1, but... No charge? Damn. What am I gonna spam now? Crying. It's cool playing as Olimar again, though. I won't lie. Oh my god, this is gonna be so weird. It's so hard to get used to. I'm just spamming X over here like a little plebeian I am. Like a little baby I am. I can't charge. I'm gonna cry now. Don't mind me. Well, to do any ship part gathering, I'm gonna need Pikmin, so... Even though it seems like a waste of time, like... Oh god, he is way slower, too. He does not have the upgrades, my... Oh my god, I can't charge them. I'm crying. It's like they just wanted to make this annoying on purpose here. It's fine, though. I just need to find literally anything. Oh, 11 material needed. Up there. Okay, we'll have them build this. Oh wait, it's only on the other side, damn. Okay, well we're gonna be hearing a whole lot more. Nope. I'm just kind of silly, don't mind me. Okay, I do like the music is picked in one song though. Oh god, it's a water guy. You know what? Maybe we shouldn't waste too much time getting that guy. Not unless we're doing something else anyway. Which we are, so... It's fine. Need those Oh, it even does that! That's so cool! I forgot what that looked like. It's been a long time since I played Pikmin 1. Probably since at least, like, new play control on the Wii or something. Oh, that's right, they get set in the ship. If anything, though, that saves time, so I don't care. I think I'll go that way. I don't need a plan for damn Dory. I kinda just do whatever the heck I want. Speaking of which, let's get this bridge half built. Well, he died. Oh no, you don't, mister! You will not kill Steve, the red Pikmin. Wait, what am I thinking? Try to get three red Pikmin into a battle. Oh god. Okay, now there's an actual risk to Pikmin dying here. Kill them! Kill! Okay, okay, okay. The battles have some stakes now. Oh god. Oh god. Kill him. Okay. Okay, I'm a little more scared of my Pikmin dying suddenly. This is not Pikmin 4, like, regular difficulty right here. But that's okay. We're gonna propagate more of them. By, freaking killing these guys. We lost some, but we got some back. It's fine. Well, we can't do anything over there till we get yellows, and we can't do anything over there till we get moss, And we can't do anything over here until we get more blooms. So, let's just keep going for now. Oh, there's a floor like right there. Yeah, I'm not gonna waste time breaking those. As much as I would love to waste time here, I don't have time this time. We're gonna do all the most important moves. We're gonna try to prioritize what we need to do here. Like, get this floor. Like, we need this. This is important. Boom. There, now we got 10 more picks. I'm just gonna have to kill these guys and move on for now. Yellow onion. We can do what we need to do with that one game. Okay. Oh, this mode is really cool. And a nice throwback to the classics. Yeah, I'm already used to not having charge. It was just a little weird at first. I mean, I got it's like the point of it being like Pikmin 1, but I just didn't think they would intentionally downgrade my options too. So, like, fair enough. Like, making a time limit, I get it. Oh god, that guy. Kill him! Actually, no, we need these things more. Still got 18, so let's get more Pikmin. Actually, let's wait till we get that yellow onion, which is over there. Wait. It's in that pot, isn't it? Oh wait, no, I'm dumb. It's right here. First day was focused on, like, getting enough red Pikmin and killing all these guys. Stocking up. And making some moves. Thank you. got yellow. Oh my god. Okay, whatever. Wow, that's so cool. Goodbye. Oh god, that is ominous as hell. Days are shorter than in story mode too. Oh god. Ah, damn it, it didn't even matter. I thought those pellets would stay. Are you messed up in the head or something? Well, how come it's not giving me more yellows? Are you kidding me? Is my game broke or something? I'm gonna go back. Screw this. Watch, it should be giving me yellow Pikmin because I got the yellow palette. It doesn't matter what Pikmin I get for it, right? You gotta be joking here. I got the yellow onion and everything. What Okay. Yeah, it legit is not giving me more yellow Pikmin. My game is broke, bro. I swear, I don't know. That shouldn't be happening, I think. I'm just trying to figure out what's going wrong here, so give me a second. Bruh, so apparently, ignores the polycolor in favor of the Pikmin. Damn, bro, I can't believe I didn't know that it just doesn't matter what color Pikmin. Like, you get, because... Well, I guess I'll just get this one. That's fine. I'll just have to deal with the fact that everything I knew was a lie. So confusing. Okay, well, I guess I figured it out now. I was so confused though when it wasn't giving me yellow Pikmin. Like, I thought, surely, oh, it's a yellow pellet. It'll always give me yellow Pikmin, no matter what. No, if you get red Pikmin, all carrying that pellet, it doesn't matter. It will keep giving you yellow. I mean, it'll keep giving me red instead of yellow. in case you accidentally get the pellet punch. Makes sense, but I just didn't know that. Apparently that's been a thing since the first game, so I'm kind of silly. But it's fine. My lemon Pikmin will help me. Gotta make sure I spend the proper time to get propagate more Pikmin, so. I mean, I guess I should get more reds too. Where's that frickin'... Oh, it's over here. Got it. Oh, spoilers. I didn't know that he gets moss. The heck, man? Huge spoiler reveal here. Wait, I don't think I have enough for this. I'm kind of silly. Yeah, let's just go back. Thank you. Damn, I still need one more. Honestly, I might need to use the items here. Cool, I'm glad I made great use of the items already. Okay, kill these guys first. I wonder how I get up there. Oh, there's a part here. Nice. That makes two, and there's a third one here, and a Farwick, so. Okay, I could beat this guy. Oh god, a spider. Oh god, the rest of my yellows are over there. Waiting for me. Oh yeah, we can build that now. Get that floor link, which we will need, so. You guys build the floor link. I mean, build the bridge. I'll get these yellows to break this. Now, where are all of my other Pikmin? I don't know. Probably just sitting in the middle of nowhere. Ah, crap, we don't got time. Okay, I'm gonna let them build or whatever, and then I'll find the rest of my Pikmin that I need. Okay, good, they got it. Good job, guys. A lot of progress was made on this day. Oh. Okay, hopefully it gets a little easier. That is the one big fear of Blowhog. Actually, I don't even have to throw them at that. Thank you. I don't know if there's anything here yet, so... I mean, I guess I could fight that guy. That might prove useful for me. That's something I can do right now. Whoops, my mic was off. Anyway, we got the ship part as far as we could, and we beat up some guys, so we'll come back here when we have Blue Pikmin. Hold up. Okay. Wait, what does that trumpet do? You're telling me the ship parts have an actual function? Let's go here. It's probably Blue Pikmin or something. I don't know. I just feel like we'll make more progress if we split the days between different areas or something, maybe. I'll do like one day of this and then I'll play more next time. After my lunch, so we'll see. Damn it, my mic was off. That's where I just was, though. Shoot, how do I get over here? Yeah, that's kind of impossible. I need stuff to go over the water with. Damn, you know what? This area sucks, actually. Oh, God. What are you idiots doing? It's your fault you died. Oh, God. You're fighting him from the front. That's your own problem, bruh. They're just freaking letting themselves get killed. Dumb Pikmin. Okay, whatever. Ah, God, why does Olimar have, like, no health? Man, this game's frustrating. I don't know, guys. I don't know if I'm built for Olimar's adventures. This is way different. A way different vibe than the regular ones. Probably would be pretty pissed at the regular Pikmin games, too, like Pikmin 1. And two, but Dan Bory issue or something, I don't know. No. You are the reason you're dying. Well, that's fine. He's almost dead now. Yeah, that was way faster. And I got a ship part, so there you go. Two parts. I mean, yeah, sure, we can do that. Could always use some more Pikmin. Thing is kind of far off, not gonna lie. Probably something a little closer, but I just... not within my grasp right now. Let's see, if I go this way, I might be able to get that treasure. Okay, no, but... maybe there's something here? No? Wait, there's a way around the water. Yeah, now I'm playing smart here. Actually, the water isn't that deep. They're not gonna drown in that. Oh, a floor like tomb. Okay, that'll get us somewhere. Shoot, I need blue Pikmin. Oh, there's another base thing, like, right here. Okay, if I go this way... and get that part, everything should be good. Bro. Wait. Oh, I was gonna say. Okay, that's like an ice bomb. I guess. Okay, fine, whatever. I always get jump scared by those stupid guys. Why are you fighting him from the front? Okay. Dummy Pikmin are so stupid sometimes. No time to tango. Well, we're just gonna have yellow do the job here. Okay, sure. Did I tell you guys to go and do some stupid enemy killing project? Come on, man. I'm angry right now. I don't need you to be doing some stupid thing where you're going off and getting murdered, okay? Like, what are you doing? What do you think you're doing, bro? I guess while they do that, it wouldn't hurt to check if there's treasure or something up here, though. Nope, no treasure. Although, that'll get me back up there, so indirectly, that is treasure. Oh, it's right here. Thank you. Okay, well, I'm gonna end it off here before I do it the next day, so, yeah, this is kind of stressful and crazy, but it is pretty fun still. Don't like it as much as the main game, but, like, it's a side story thing, so it's still fun. I don't know, man. I don't know if I'm gonna get those 30 cards. It's kind of stressful, because that's even less days than the first Pikmin game. And I'm like, can I even do that? No. Oh, okay, that might help. True. You know what? That's fair, Olimar. I shouldn't stress, but just concerning. I have 11 days. Can I survive? Don't know. I guess we can go back there since I know we can get at least 2 parts, but we'll find out on the next stream. So, thank you all so much for watching the stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar. I've done a lot of other Pikmin videos, Mario Kart Tour streams, and other Mario games, Sonic the Hedgehog, Kingdom Hearts, and a ton more. So if that sounds cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day, and take care, everybody.